sucks to quit a job in New York City. This guy.